Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
As this match gets started, we're looking at a flinching superstar ready to throw down. True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again. Oof.
She turns it right around with a counter. Oh, a fucking clothesline.
That's the barrage of strikes. Boom.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. Double knees to the gut, adding insult to injury. Oh, what a slap.
The press and the piston-like right hands.
Teeing off.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Knee first.
And she's being held in check here.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Oh, package driver. Oh my God. And that failed to hit the mark.
Oh my goodness. What an impactful STO.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Insult to injury. Ouch.
Incredible impact. This match is wearing her down.
They've definitely taken their...
From the top, double stomp. A constant assault from her here.
Yeah, she continues to maintain the leverage here.
Turning the tables.
She got tired of being pushed around. Now wants to push the advantage.
We've lost the lights, and I think we all know what that means.
Trouble. That's what it means, Cole.
Oh, and she turns it around. Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
Muscled all the way up.
Into the cover.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
That instant replay ready. Places her right in the corner. And here we go.
Cataclysm. This could be the chance she was looking for.
From the top, double stomp. These triggered attacks are keeping her up her game.
Yeah, launcher.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Up and... Kick to the midsection.
For the win! There's two!
It's over. All in a night's work. Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.